Hey buddies, Bubba Cheesa here, and today we're gonna reverse the 76ers, so I skipped the Detroit Pistons game because it felt like it was gonna be boring. And I scored 18 points, we won, and now we're versus Philadelphia, and let's see if we can get this dub, because these guys, I think they're gonna be definitely gonna be hard, because defensively, they're crazy, but now I changed my stuff up a little bit. I'm no longer going to be wearing a headband. I changed my number to 21. I added my dribble moves, my jump shot, shoot more consistently. I've just been fixing my game. And those that didn't lose Atlanta that changed me, and now I'll be definitely doing better at defense too. I feel like we're all going to be doing better. I don't know. I hope they'll be doing somewhat better as me. Because I know I'm going to be doing better. We're also playing with a new little plays. Alright. Sexton for the mid-range. For the mid-range jumper. Just pulling up from there. James Ennis is on the 76ers and he's starting? Whoa. Give me that. Definitely foul. I thought we were gonna block that because Batista Ibeal is taller and stuff like that. But he ain't quicker. And Darius Garland, my boy. I'm so glad I'm not a point guard right now. Sexton! Hey, Sim, this guy's it? Shoot. I'm on Embiid, I'm gonna get smoked. Thanks, Garland. Thank you, Darius. Thank you, bro. Alright, Harris! Pulls up twice from mid range, just showing off his flexibility. Allen with the foul, trying more fouls. Hey, Allen makes both. Trying to do. You got the Allen. Let's go. Cash. What did I say? I'm gonna hit threes more consistently now. I'm telling you. Different now. Dang. Jeez. Whoa, Sexton! Sorry, guys. been. No, what? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing, bro? Must be stupid. Let's go. We're just bullying these guys. We ain't letting them breathe for a second. And the foul. In the foul. Let's go. I'm really just a point guard at the small forward position, man. Sexton! So I see the number 21 on my back. Traded for 16 and another foul by Allen. He's out for the first quarter. Yeah, they got him out. So, yeah. Yeah, Bagley's will be a center now. He can do it. He could definitely pull it off. Joel Embiid, what are you trying to do to me? Trying to guard me? What do you think, you're good? Nah. You're gonna get bullied. Oh no, Bagley. What's that? Oh jeez, 10 points of turnovers. We're already running. Simmons still doesn't have a bucket, jeez. No, and another foul. That just seemed to be a little dangerous. Oh, up by 13, I like that. My plug card, I think? No, no, smoke for it. I stepped back, it just didn't let me. Jeez, that was weird. Tyrese Maxey, got James Ennis. Ooh, Embiid on Allen. Allen blocks it. He's defensive player of the year for sure. Let's go Windler. Let's go Windler. Our defense. Dang. He still hit it. You already know who's getting the ball. It's your boy. Embiid. Let's go. And my first assist of the game. Alright, that'd be able to pass to Len. Let's see what Len does. Easy buckets. Carrusco should have teleported right above him and just slammed it down like a freaking volleyball. This game's cap. The heck is that? He a lucky foul. I don't even know why he fouled. Allen is just so awesome to have, man. He could be an all-star for sure. He's a great defender, man. I'd love to see him also be an all-star this year, or maybe sometime. No, like, what? Who do you think I am? Green! What did I say? What did I say? I'm a different breed now. No amount of screens gonna save you. Caruso GOAT for three! I take my GOAT back. I'm just kidding. We all make mistakes, even the GOATs. Like Michael Jordan playing baseball. That's a mistake. The Rockets would have won the championship. Hey! You didn't play D on me, man. You gotta play with defense. I'm different now. I'm different. I don't know if you think I'm the same as a four. I'm different now. I'll drop 30 on you. So don't play me. No. Ah, Matisse. Ah, he's a defender. Label. Who do you think I am? Who do you think I am? Caruso go for three! I'm by 50 now. This is insane. These guys are a top defensive team. I'm surprised. I'm really surprised we're up by this much. Where are the Cavs? Oh, that's Simmons all the way, man. You already know who that is. Caruso driving. Dang, you already know who that is. That's a foul. Allen, see, he's really in foul trouble. I think he needs to chill out with these fouls. I think Sexton should isolate right now. Dang. Ben Simmons with the block from behind. He said, easy. Easy mate. That was easy mate. With his Australian accent. Easy mate. Again. All right, he's done. He's done for the day. No, what do you think? Who do you think I am? All right, they're on a run. Yep. It's because Sexton, he can't score on Simmons. Simmons is too big. So we need to get him a screen first. Let me get out of the way. No. I mean, doubled and get doubled. Here. Bagley. Bagley's awesome, man. I love having him on this team. I'm glad we traded Kevin Love for him. Whoa. Allen! Ah, so close. Trying to ISO out here. So, what's up? That I'll draw a foul. Right. Let me chill out with these bad shots. I already know those are make going in. Alright. Is it setting a screen for anybody? Something? Yep, Allen. I can't move. He's I'm stuck. Milton, man, you got like a suction cup on me. I'm stuck. Oh my god! What is he supposed to do? Hoping for an alley-oop. Let's go, Harris. Thanks, man. Am I sick? I'm out for the quarter? Yep. I was by six. Jeez, this was a crazy first half. They were up down by like a lot, and then they got up. It's Ben Simmons, man. It was Ben Simmons and his defense. It's just insane. Simmons was going crazy, man. I started missing a lot of shots. I need to work on my mid-range game. Taking all these threes. Pretty sure I should a play I could use. Make it easy fast break point. Heck is that? Let's go, Sexton. Ben Simmons is insanely good on defense, man. It's so hard to score on him. Let's go! Let's go, alley-oops. 16 points. I think I'm gonna score 25 this game. I also want to get more assists. Dang, Allen. Oh, dang. Green. Jeez, over four defenders, man. That was our whole team. Simmons. That was a good layup. Go back, Lee. And one. Figure Harris out, that's a wrap. Harris is an essential piece to the Sixers. And I see one of the most important, to be honest. Cause Simmons and Embiid, don't get me wrong, they're amazing. But Harris, he just locks it down, shoots mid ranges, he's there when you need him, and there's no one like him. Very reliable and does things that are more than just stats, man. A lot of people are like that, and people don't really recognize that. What do I didn't mean to pass that. Why didn't I pass that? Why did I pass that? Look at that. That's buckets. I already knew it. I already knew those buckets. Jeez. Jeez. Alright, and can I make the second one? Green! I'm a different breed this game. I really am. This game, I'm going crazy. I may drop 30 on their heads. It's like a Garland. Garland. Garland, what you doing there, bud? Garland, dang. He exposes the little defense. That little crack. He exposed that. It's very fearless. Let's go, Alan. We out. What you think I am? Who you think I am? Oh boy, Alan, if he's out this game, he's gonna lose a really good piece. Really, it's a very good piece. I think Alan's nice to have. Really nice to have. I prefer him in the game and not with a lot of fouls. Hey! Allen is so good. Jeez. Martin. That's an AM one. Dang. Harris, look at this. He's a beast. He's definitely dropping like 20, over 20 at least, this game. He's definitely gonna do that. No questions asked. You can't guard me. I swear if I blocked that, I really would be wilding out here. Trying to use this takeover as much as I can. Alright, he's holding the ball for now. So you could just put that. Oh shoot. Stuck! Ah! Money? Oh, it went in and out. In and out. Jeez, we've been going crazy. This game, man, it's been insane. Honestly, this game has been the definition of exciting. You don't see this performance every day. Oh, he was open. I saw him last second. Ooh, good pass. My vision is insane. My vision is insane. That's why I have so much assist, man. I see you. Don't worry, I see you. He's out. Bye, Allen. That's gonna give him an edge, man. I'm telling you, that's gonna give him an edge. He's really, Allen's amazing to have, and losing him is gonna be sad. Let's go! Oh god, that's a mismatch. Be able to abuse. There he is, Garland. What you doing out here? Cleveland, man, it's insane. This is definitely gonna be a place I'm, I think I'm gonna stay for a while. Ooh, I almost stole that. Gang, B, you getting mobs? How are you supposed to receive them? Okay. Now I could give and receive lobs, so. Garland. So this dude really started to try to fade from three. Oh my god! Sexton, 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 Sexton! He's got infinite bunnies. Come on, Shake, come on, Shaki. Ooh. That was a bad shot. I wanted to spin around and spin back for a three to get 30, but it didn't let me do that. God. Starting to get tired. Sexton! The good positioning. Embiid. We're very bad defensively without Allen. We need Allen out here. I don't even know where Willie is. Whatever happened to Willie's still here. Why don't we put Willie in? I don't know why the coach doesn't put Willie in. Is he trying to or something? Like, I don't know. Maybe he thinks Larry can still hold it down. I couldn't. What the what? 2K didn't let me rip him. That was such an easy pass to steal. Oh, Larry. What the heck? Dang. Jesus Christ. We need defense and offense. Alright. It's a foul. I fouled out Tobias Harris. That's it. Come on. He can't guard Simmons. He can't guard Simmons, man. He cannot guard Simmons. Let's go. Where's Willie, man? And one. Hey, let's go. I'm just going off. There are 30 points. Like my career high. That's money. This game is gonna go down a wire. I have no clue why he is not putting Willie. Like, what is wrong with Willie? Garland for three! No! Oh, that's bad. I don't like that. I can't guard him either. What you saw? I don't know what who y'all think I am, but I'm clearly the person who's about to drop 40. Let's go, Sexton. Let's go, Sexton. And that's a foul. Embiid, man. Yo, this game is getting close. We can't lose. Sexton. I didn't mean to do that. And one. 35. Believe it. Let me see. I think I'm about to green it. Yeah, I'm gonna green it. Oops. Close. If we could just get up, get a stop right now. If we could just get a stop right now, it's over. And you hit a three. Cameron Ice, let's go. You already know. Can't waste any more stamina by trying to steal. You should have just went all the way. You literally have takeover. Let's go! Let's go, Sexton, man. He's just going off. Thibu? Green! I don't want to risk fouling him. That's it. No. He's sold. Give me that. Yeah, what's up? Mm-hmm. Yeah. 37 on your head. 37 on your head. 37 on your head. What you gonna do? Mine. Gazee. Let's go, Kenyon Martin Jr. This game's getting close. They need only two threes. Oh, and a fade. It's alley-oop. I didn't even expect that. I did not expect that, honestly. Embiid is so clutch. Kenyon. Oh my god. Alright, let me hold this ball. I got blocked! Oh my god! 39 points. 39 points. That's crazy. 39 and 11. These are veteran numbers, man. This is a LeBron numbers. Well, except for the rebounds, but LeBron would have way more rebounds. Oh shoot. Hey Bricks. Maybe hit it again. Let's hit him up again. Shoot it. I was hoping he'd make it again. I was hoping he'd miss it again. That'd have been hilarious. He missed twice. Let's go. This is a GG moment. Look at this. Embiid 30 points, 29, Ben Simmons, Harris. Like I said, 27. I'm telling you, he's crazy. I had 39 and 11. I'm on one steal. Sexton 22, 1-7. Kenyon Martin Jr. 7-1. Bagley and everybody else. Garland. They might give Kenyon more minutes. May even put me at point guard in. Put him at small forward. I don't know. Wouldn't be that bad of an idea. Okay, so